The Les Paul's neck pickup is known as the rhythm pickup, but it's actually great for lead sounds, especially with a little distortion. Here you have to be careful not to push the preamp on the amp too much with the distortion, or else it's going to sound muddy. But dial back a little bit of preamp, crank up the distortion, and you get a rich singing sound. Eric Clapton made it famous with Cream. He called it the woman tone. He was really going after a saxophone type tone.